Yeah.
I guess it's just very personal thing for me to call.
No, I agree.
Are you guys students of Scott's?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So what's the verdict? Thumbs up?
Oh, definitely. Yes.
You're going to be on YouTube with that. All right, give me a thumbs up.
He's really let himself go.
Okay, I think we know who's going to watch it.
He will admit that. He will put it up on YouTube.
All right, you want to amend your statement?
Yeah, Scott, I'm very disappointed.
Okay, well, not everyone graduates from the Academy.
Scott Noel is a professor of art at the Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts and one of the finest realist artists around. As we consider the academic prospects of that young man, on the positive side, Scott doesn't have a mean bone in his body. But unfortunately, that can't be said for every faculty member at that esteemed institution. Hopefully, none of Scott's many friends on the faculty, some of whom are more prickly than Scott, will see this film and take it out on the young man by calling for his immediate expulsion.
Is it yes or is it no? Should I stay and be happy, dear, or should
In this show, Scott does a series of portraits and nudes using the medium of pastel.
Does your heart beat like mine?
Pastels are essentially colored chalks that are used on very high quality paper. The French master Degas is considered to be perhaps the greatest of all pastel artists.
When you're near, everything is so sweet. When
Scott definitely has been inspired by the naturalism and layering style of Degas.
I feel so gay.
One of the things Degas was known for, and Scott does as well, is to build up local color by overlapping a number of brilliant and distinct colors, leaving it to the viewer's eye to optically mix the colors. This is simply a wonderful show. Scott employs all the formal elements of art, line, shape, mass, and color with consummate skill.
Everything is so sweet with God. I feel like I'm a need.
His incisive style captures an intense psychological truth about the women subjects of these works. Personality is brilliantly revealed. In this respect, Scott reminds one of Rembrandt, Velázquez, and the modern master Lucian Freud. If I have one complaint, it is that works on paper are usually framed under a protective layer of glass. As a filmmaker, I am not happy about the glare and highlights I inadvertently capture when I try to film the work.
Kiss
so I apologize for the occasional reflection or highlight that shows up in this movie. But I think Scott will forgive me. And if those more prickly friends of his on the Pennsylvania Academy faculty take offense, I can say that, unlike the young man at the beginning of this movie, I've already graduated from the Academy. So there ain't nothing they can do to me. Changed my whole life around. How blessed I am to have a kiss. Right.